I'm Armando Ayala. I'm a recreation coordinator here in the city of Southgate for the Parks and Recreation Department. The city of Southgate has hosted movie nights now, I think about 9 or 10 years. It's always been here at the golf course, and every year that we have it, we play 5 movies, family-friendly movies, starting at 8 o'clock or at dusk, whichever comes first. When we do movies in the park, the goal is to have a family-friendly movie, an evening where families and community members can come out, enjoy themselves. We invite them to bring pizzas, sandwiches, drinks, soft drinks. We have the Junior Athletic Association also sponsor our snack bar, where we have nachos and food and drinks for the entire family to come out and enjoy.
Félix Acuta, soy el encargado de aquí del snack bar del parque de Southgate. Llevo ya 20 años aquí en este parque trabajando. Estas actividades son para promover un poco más a la gente de Southgate y esto lo hacemos para soportar la liga de béisbol y parte para la ciudad también. Ya últimamente ya en varios sectores, no estoy hablando de Southgate, sino que en varios sectores ya todos los apoyos que han habido para promover esto los retiran. Entonces, la única ciudad que han hecho esto es, creo que, Southgate. Bueno, nosotros estamos muy satisfechos de la labor que hacemos. Estamos apoyando a la comunidad y aquí al parque. Queremos verlo siempre con actividades que están habiendo, apoyarlo en lo que pueda y ponemos algo de nuestra parte, que es nuestro trabajo.
As a recreation coordinator, I've always believed drawing the community together, having special events like movie nights, draws communities together. You see neighbors, you see people that you ordinarily wouldn't meet, come out to the park. Not only do you enjoy yourself with your family and your friends, but you also meet community members, make new friends, and it's that type of atmosphere that we want to promote in Parks and Recreation.